still remember I was driving in my car when this story came out, and when her voice cracked, I had to pull my car over and scream obscenities. I was so pissed off that that was her and not me. Yes, I have to know her. She has to be my friend. All right, thank you for that. You just never know.